hello, this is Solar Business TV from InterSolar South America 2018 from São Paulo. And even if you are in Brazil, we are together with Mansour, who is a Japanese guy, yes, with the African roots. So first of all, welcome Mansour, and how did you land here in Brazil?
Thank you very much, Thomas, for inviting me. Actually, you invited me to the club. I came all the way from Japan.
So it was my invitation, actually, yes. But actually, you made the biggest, you know, attraction, yes, I would say, during our events, because you made such a long trip, yes. And also, it was very interesting for people from Brazil to see a person from Africa living in Japan. So you brought your experience, international experience, to Brazil. So first of all, first question, Mansour, yes. How did you like our Solar Future Today event? Yes. And do you unite with us for our goal, 100% sustainable world?
I like it very much, Thomas. Thank you very much. A great job. You are putting people together from different angles of the world for one goal, for sustainable energy.
But why you actually like so much Brazil? You told me that when you were young, yes. Like a child, you were dreaming, yes, because you were a big fan of Brazilian football team.
Okay, yes, that's true. I mean, for example, when I was growing up in Senegal, at that time, there was no strong African soccer team. So all the Senegalese, I think all the Africans, were supporting Brazil during the World Cup. I remember when Brazil lost, we did not even have dinner.
Yeah. And you told me that you were crying.
Yes, sometimes we cried.
Okay, but you didn't become a footballer, yes? You became like a solar hero, yes. And thanks to becoming solar hero, yes, you came to Brazil. So what is your history in solar?
I've been living in Japan for 26 years, and I work for Koyo Corporation, which is one of the 100 companies selected by the Japanese government to attend the TICAD conference in Nairobi in 2016. We are active in the renewable energy business. We sell LED lights in Africa, and then we do solar projects. We collaborate with a company called Univergy, which is a Spanish and a Japanese company, headquarters in Madrid and Tokyo. Univergy is in 18 markets all around the world, 3.6 gigawatts under development. We are developing some projects with Univergy in Africa, for example, in Zimbabwe. A 50 megawatt project is under development. We are negotiating a project of 300 megawatts in Zambia. And we already signed an agreement for 2 megawatt project in Togo, solar panels on the rooftop of the warehouses.
It will be the biggest rooftop installation in Africa, yes?
Yes, it will be the biggest in Africa. And the construction will start soon.
And this project in Zambia is with IFC?
I don't want to reveal secrets, Thomas. Okay, okay. You know too much.
Okay, of course, Solar Business TV, we know quite a lot, yes? But, okay, so you work now mainly focused on Africa and Middle East, yes? Yeah. And how do you think, you know, if you compare your experience, because you have experience in Japan, yes, in Africa, and now you also saw, you know, this business development in Brazil. And we can see, you know, like hundreds of people, yeah, running around, so we can see also that there is a boom, yes, in Brazil. Yes. How do you see that? And will you also work with your company here on the market?
Yes, actually, Univergy is planning, or has been planning for more than 1 year, to come to the Brazilian market. And one of the reasons why I am here today.
Ah, okay. So you're like a first comer from Univergy also, yeah? Yeah. To discover what's happening on the market.
Yeah.
Okay, so now let's switch to Solar Business Club. Yes. Okay. So we just finished the panel discussion of Solar Business Club, yeah, where we brought people from all the continents, yeah, yes? Yeah. And I would like to ask you, because for us, very important is this human-to-human, yeah, relationship. Yeah. How important this relationship is in Africa, and what is the difference between Africa, Asia, and now when you can observe also, you know, Latin America. Yeah. Asia, Africa, Latin America.
Thomas, I think you are good at choosing your people, because all the people I've met during the ceremony and during the panel discussions are, I mean, warm people. People are willing to communicate and to exchange with different cultures and with different people. I think when it comes to human relationship, it is universal. Whether it's in Africa, in Asia, in Europe, or in South America, I think it's the same. So what you are doing is very great, and I think you are
What we are doing, not me, we.
All right, okay, you want me to be a part of the... All right, thank you very much. Then what we are doing is great, but I have to give credit to you first who created this dynamic.
Okay, thank you so much. And last question, how do you enjoy Intersolar?
I enjoy Intersolar very much because I have participated in several Intersolars in Munich, Dubai, but this is my first time to come to Brazil. And it's a very beautiful country and very nice people. And I was very surprised by how Brazil is developed. I knew already that Brazil is one of the BRICS countries, but I didn't know that Brazil is this much developed.
Okay, so Mansour, will you come next year for Solar Futures, first Solar Future Today Forum, and for Intersolar South America 2019?
If you invite me again, sure.
Okay, yes. So we make a deal, yes? Mansour,
thank you very much.
Next year see you in São Paulo, and thumbs up for Solar.